Good morning, Huskies. Welcome to Season 16 of WOOF TV. I'm Alex.
And I'm Cole.
And we're here with your Hagerty News.
As you get ready for your next year's classes, if you have any questions, you do not need to make an appointment with your counselor. Instead, you can see a counselor during lunch in the cafeteria at the following dates. January 19th, 20th, 26th, 27th, March 9th and 30th, and April 6th and 20th.
Huskies, there's a new game in town. Beginning tomorrow, Hagerty will have their very own chess club. It'll meet on the second Friday of the month, and all are welcome to attend. Whether you are a seasoned player or a new player, stop by and check the club out. The meeting is in room 7-209 at 2:30.
The Red Cross will be holding a lifeguard certification class at the Oviedo Aquatic Center on January 22nd, 23rd, 29th, and 30th. If you are interested in getting certified, you can register on the Red Cross's website at the Oviedo Aquatic Center. This is a great opportunity to learn a new skill, prepare for a summer job, and to make sure you're prepared in the event of a water emergency.
Stay tuned for our sports segment, followed by promos, and we'll be back.
Hey Huskies, I'm Lindsay. You'll only see me on the odd days. Some people will be happy about that. And I have your Hagerty Sports for today. Let's jump right into the scores. Hannah Cohn scored 28 points, Macy Merrihew scored 8 points and 10 rebounds, and Eddie Wilkins scored 10 points and 8 rebounds to lead the Huskies to a 67-33 win over the Oviedo Kitties. Way to go, ladies. Brandon Excellent, Brett Bailich, and Liz Paris scored for the Huskies, leading them to a 3-1 win over Winter Springs. Goalkeeper Thomas Russell also added 9 saves during the game. Tryouts for the varsity tennis team begin Tuesday, January 18th. Any boys or girls interested in trying out should meet at the tennis courts after school on the 18th and be prepared to play. There is still time to get your paperwork into athletics for clearance to participate. Without a blue card, you are not able to play. The girls' soccer team travels to Harmony tonight to face the Longhorns at 6 and 7:30 p.m. And today, Hagerty hosts action in the 3A regional duels with the state championship berth on the line. At 6 p.m., Timber Creek will face Apopka and Hagerty take on the Windermere. The winners of these two matches will face each other in the finals at 7:30. Tomorrow, the boys' soccer team travels to University High School for games at 5:30 and 7 p.m. And the girls' soccer team is home versus Oviedo at 5 and 7 p.m. Plan to come out and support the girls as they face the Lions at the Sam Mamre Stadium. That does it for sports. Now stay tuned for promos.
There's a new game in town. Beginning tomorrow, Hagerty will have a chess club. It will meet on the second Friday of the month, and all are welcome to attend. Whether you are a seasoned player or a new player, stop by and check the club out. The meeting is in room 7209 at 2:30.
Do you need academic help? Tutoring is available now at Hagerty. Check out the HHS website for more information.
As you get ready to register for next year's courses, do not make an appointment with your guidance counselor. Instead, visit your guidance counselor during lunch in the cafeteria on these select dates.
Hey Huskies, the Red Cross will be holding a lifeguard certification class at the Oviedo Aquatic Center on January 22nd, 23rd, 29th, and 30th. If you are interested in getting certified, you can register on the Red Cross's website or at the Oviedo Aquatic Center.
What's up Huskies? I'm Kelly and I'm here with the behind the scenes of today's episode of WOOF TV. And I'm here to tell you that tryouts for the varsity tennis team are on January 18th. For boys and girls. Anyone interested in trying out should come to the tennis courts after school. And be prepared. That's all the promo slip says. Be prepared.
Hello, Huskies. It's Culinary Club. We'll meet next Thursday, January 20th. From 2:30 to 4. Mark your calendar and go there. Pretty please. I'm begging you. And as always, go Huskies.
And we're back.
The Culinary Club will meet Thursday, January 20th from 2:30 to 4. Mark your calendar and plan to attend.
And that's it for this episode of WOOF TV. From all of us here at the WOOF TV Newsroom, we wish you a good day. And as always, go Huskies!